Hello, my dear friends. You are watching Mom's Princess Rupashri Naik, myself Rupashri Naik. If you are new to my channel, please do not forget to subscribe my channel. Today we are going to see the best exercises for weight loss. I have done it in such a way that you get some knowledge and details about it based on my experience, my dear friends. I had included these exercises in my regular routine and I found effective results. From 72 kgs I have dropped down to 49 kgs, and my current weight is also 49 kgs, so I'm happily able to maintain it and I'm very much happy about it. So I want to share it with you all based on my real experience, my dear friends. So do not take it for granted. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel, give it a big like, share the video with your friends so that everybody gets the opportunity to understand what are different types of exercises for weight loss. You want to know, right? So let's get started. Well, my dear friends, today we are going to check out the best workouts to lose weight. You all want to lose weight effectively in a healthy way, right? So let's get started. So there are three different types of exercises which will definitely give you guaranteed results, my dear friends. Also, you should not forget that you need to eat clean, meaning healthy eating habits has to be there. Now the first one is cardiovascular exercises, cardio related to heart. We are going to see this in detail, my dear friends. Second is strength training, and third is flexibility or stretching, which will include yoga. So my dear friends, watch the video till the end and do not forget to subscribe my channel and give it a big like, big thumbs up, and also share it with your friends. Let it help someone who really needs it. So let's move ahead. Well, my dear friends, coming on to the cardiovascular exercises, we got to understand actually what do you mean by cardiovascular exercise. Many of the times you must have seen or heard people saying cardio exercise. So let us get in detail about it. Cardiovascular exercise is any kind of movement that will raise your heart rate and will make you breathe deeply for a longer period of time. Yes, my dear friends, anything, any physical exercise which will help you raise your heart rate and will make you breathe deeply for a longer period of time is what is termed as cardiovascular exercise. Now let us try to focus on the examples of cardiovascular exercises, some of which I have mentioned below. Here, swimming is one good form of cardiovascular exercise which increases the heartbeat rate. Running is also another one. Brisk walking. So many people say we do walking on a regular basis but no effects are seen in weight loss. That's because the walking is just not a catwalk which you need to be doing. It has to be brisk walking, my dear friends. Yes. Then we move on to what are the benefits of cardiovascular exercises. Why is it important that we need to add the cardiovascular exercises in our routine? Firstly, it improves the function of your heart and lungs. Now, what has it got to do with the weight loss process? Yes, my dear friends, I will explain it to you all. When the function of your heart and lungs is improved, you will be able to perform the full day activity very easily. Whether it is going to the shop, whether it is walking, whether it is running, whether it is doing your kitchen activity, kitchen work, whatever types of activities, you will be able to perform very easily and comfortably. Thus, you will be physically active, and physically active means it is really of great help in weight loss, my dear friends. So this you have to understand. So please add to your routine the cardiovascular exercises and see the benefits very easily in very few days. Now the second thing, we have to concentrate on strength training. Now some people must be wondering, why only cardiovascular exercise if we do we can't lose weight? Why do we need to add up strength training to it? That is because when you tend to lose weight, you also have the problem of loose skin. Yes, my dear friends, in order to tone up that skin, get that toned physique, toned body, shapely body, you need to add to your routine strength training along with cardiovascular exercises. Now strength training means what? Strength training means the type of exercises that will build healthy muscle tissue. Now another question, in especially the ladies, it will be that all the women will be wondering, we don't have to become like bodybuilders, then why do we need strength training? My dear friends, you got to understand here that strength training will not make you bulky, my dear friends. If you eat clean, eat healthy and maintain a healthy lifestyle pattern, then definitely strength training is not going to give you any bulkiness or bodybuilder type body. But yes, it will help you to get that shapely, toned muscles, toned body frame, which is the dream of every lady. What say? Yes, of course. So strength training is any kind of exercise that will build up healthy muscle tissue, and stronger muscles means your body will move more efficiently. And another benefit is that stronger the muscles means lesser the fats. So muscle tissues will be increased and the fats will get reduced. Thus you will get that good shapely toned body physique. Next, my dear friends, we got to understand, does strength training means lifting heavy weights? Then the answer to this is no, a big no. Strength training does not only mean heavy weights. My dear friends, working out using your own body weight can also be considered as one form of strength training, and it is of great help, which will give you toned body. Yes, my dear friends. Now, the main question here is how strength training works. How does it help in weight loss? It helps you to build muscles, now which will increase the amount of lean tissue on your body. So even at rest, a body with more lean muscle mass means it will burn more calories. And as you know, for greater healthy effective weight loss process, what is required? Yes, whatever calorie intake you are doing, that has to be lesser than the calorie burn, right, my dear friends? And thus you will get effective healthy weight loss. So only if you are eating more and there is no physical activity, that means you are only going to gain the weight, you are not going to lose it. So even at rest, our metabolic rate becomes faster when we include the strength training in our routine. Next, we got to see the importance of strength training. It gives you toned body. Toned body will have efficient metabolic rate. Especially for women after menopause, the drastic change which they observe in their bodies is weight gain. Now, best solution to this is add strength training to your routine and enjoy the benefits of being younger looking. Yes, my dear friends. As one age, as we grow older, the metabolic rate becomes slower. So strength training improves the metabolic rate, and it is really great for weight loss process. Now let's try to see some of the examples of strength training. Just thrice or four times in a week, just for 10, 15 or 20 minutes, working on your arms, legs, abs will do wonders, will give you very good toned body. You can include squats, push-ups, planks, lifting lightweight dumbbells. Beginners may also use water bottles. There are various different types of strength training exercises, my dear friends. I will also show it to you all in my videos, upcoming videos. So stay tuned with my channel and do not forget to like the video, and also at the same time subscribe my channel, hit on the notification bell button so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. Now the third exercise that we need to add to our routine is flexibility exercises, and this really helps to a greater extent to lose weight. Now what is flexibility exercise? A very good form is yoga, my dear friends, which has been practiced for I think since years, and it has proved to be of great help. It relaxes our mind, it calms down our mind and body, and it is really doing wonders to the body, my dear friends. So yoga is an effective stretching program which just takes only a small amount of time, and it can be done in any space, you know, your home, your hall, anywhere, balcony, you get free space. You just spread your mat and your yoga mat and just get started, my dear friends. It helps in good posture, it relaxes the mind, the body, it gives good balance, increases the flexibility, and naturally will give you that younger youthful look. It helps in weight loss to a greater extent. I have been combining cardiovascular strength training exercises and yoga in my regular routine, my dear friends, and I am a person who has experienced the great benefits by including all the three forms of exercises to my daily routine. And this, whatever information I have given it to you, is based on my experience, my dear friends. Trust me on this. And if you to add this to your routine, you can also get the amazing benefits of this, especially in your weight loss process. And the main question is over here is not just weight loss. The main focus is being fit, being stronger from inside. So my dear friends, you definitely got to add up all this to your routine and enjoy the benefits of that youthful, younger looking skin and very fit body. So my dear friends, I really hope you like this video, and y'all are, it's not hope, I am guaranteed telling y'all, y'all will like this video. So please stay tuned with my channel, with my videos for the upcoming more interesting stuff, videos, vlogs. And my dear friends, now thank you so very much for watching my video. Till we meet again, keep smiling, keep rocking, stay fit, stay happy. Love you all. Bye.